We had some discussions which were more about how can we use business intelligence and data to prevent, for example, issues with parallel trade or issues with access to markets. And my reflection was, well, the more you can start to connect data from different sources, the better you can also take action, the better you can safeguard that your patient receive the right product at the right time, and it's the right quality. So that was one of the key topics coming up. In many ways, I would say. First of all, being in supply chain is an area where you have a lot of transactions, a lot of data. The more you can use digitalization, the more you can optimize your processes. That means, among several things, that you can basically reallocate your people from very operational tasks to drive much more value-adding tasks. For example, how can I improve my service to my customers, developing new methods, new approaches. So that's among one. Another thing is that digitalization is suddenly connecting us across the chain.